Marijuana is tipping the scales in the political realm. For the first time ever, a majority of Republicans are in favor of legalization, coming in at 51%. The Gallup poll revealed that two-thirds of Americans are now in favor of legalizing pot. That's the highest ever recorded since they began collecting data on the matter in 1969. Guess someone finally decided to pass it to the right, huh?